Hey everyone, it's Zach here, and today it is a good day because I'm uploading a vlog. Yes, not a short, and sadly not the Spanish vlog yet. Now, for reference, this vlog was filmed in February in 2022, and yes, it's taken me 7 months to do it. I'm aware, who cares? Anyway, it's here now, enjoy it, and the Spanish vlog should be the next video, hopefully. So, enjoy. Hey everyone, it's Zach here, and today it's a good day because I'm not the only, well, Ryan's not the only one that can travel places. Oh, why are you looking at me like that? Every time I start a vlog, there's always someone looking at me, and it's bloody him this time. But yeah, Ryan may have buggered off to Canada and left us with zero vlogs. Not gonna lie, I've been posting shorts for the last 2 months and nothing else. Let's be honest, you guys are sick of it by now. Anyway, so today we're at the Isle of Wight, where I don't know what's going to happen. It's just the Isle of Wight, really. Yeah, so anyway, let's see if we can make this vlog about a tenth as good as Ryan's vlogs, because let's be honest, I can't compete with Canada. I really can't. Mate, Ryan, you lucky bastard. We are here, and there's a British beach that has sand. It's a fucking miracle. So it's February.
Sandy beach.
In February. The wolf? Yes. That ain't gonna stop me though.
No.
Even though I'm a pussy, but yeah. Tell you what though. That is what you call a view. Question is though, what's the view from my hotel room gonna be? I swear down if it's a vineyard, I'm asking for a refund. I had it in London. Last thing I saw was foxes shagging in the vineyards. They're so fucking noisy. Anyway, to the hotel.
Yeah.
Hey everyone, it's Zach here. Today it's day two of this vlog in the Isle of Wight, and I'm standing in a bus shelter, like it's peaceful, the green. But yeah, we're today gonna go to, I actually don't know what it's called. I don't know, I'll tell you when we get there. But yeah, it's gonna be somewhere nice. And the one thing I've gotta say is the one time I come on holiday here is the one time there's just roadworks everywhere. Just my bloody luck really, isn't it? Ah well, yeah. Just trying to get it to focus through the fence. So here we are, now I can remember it's called the Needles because this guy actually got brain cells.
Yeah.
I don't. And I'll tell you what, it's really nice over here. But as soon as I set out from behind this shed, you won't be able to hear me. You can probably already hear the wind as it is. And there's the cable car that's broken, we're gonna say. But it's bloody winter. And now you probably won't be able to hear me, but yeah. Still lovely. We way. It's England. Higher England. Fuck you. Fuck you. Nice here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Lovely. Here it is, the train that will take us home. God damn it. We're about to get completely soaked, aren't we?
Yep.
We're done for. Hey everyone, it's Zach here, and today we're at the end of the Isle of Wight holiday. And I'm finishing the vlog on a train because it's, well, it's dead apart from Daniel somewhere over there. But yeah, we had a good time, and last thing of the holiday, we're going to see a friend. I'm not going to say his name temporarily just because it's in the vlog, but he probably will, so yeah. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the vlog. I don't know how much content there is. I might add some more after this. I don't know. It was pretty much views of the Isle of Wight. So, you know, I'm calling it scenes from the Isle of Wight. Anyway, that'll be it for today, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Adios.